Okay, sorry about that. I cut it off because I thought he was just waiting to go onto the main track off the long lead. But evidently, I was wrong, and he's just doing a reverse move back into the yard over the crossover. That's a good thing. It means we get to hear that nice engine again. Exactly what they're doing, but my scanner battery died. Camera shakes a bit every once in a while. I don't have a tripod with me at the moment, and it is quite cold, minus 15 or so, for being out without gloves. So that is the twitching hands to warm one up. That's it.